Prep. I'm Katie. Please stand for prayer.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We pray today as we celebrate the opening of our play, It's a Wonderful Life, this weekend. We thank you, God, for the gift of theater, for the joy of observing and enacting drama, for masterful writing, engaging story, and enthusiastic audiences. Help us to do our best in the roles we play and honor you with the practice of the dramatic gifts and talents you have given us. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors and college apps, the College Counseling Office will be closed during Thanksgiving break. Students are encouraged to submit the applications that have a November 30th deadline before the Thanksgiving break. MCP's college counselors will be in the Mac Lab to assist students with their college applications on the following dates from 3 to 4 p.m.
Tuesday, November 10th is the UC's. Thursday, November 19th is the CSU's. Tuesday, November 24th is the Common App. Tuesday, November 17th, General. Monday, November 23rd, General.
Senior superlatives. If you have been chosen as a senior superlative, come to the art room at the beginning of the of community time for a yearbook photo. Don't be afraid to dress up and go all out. Now to Jenny for clubs.
Clubs, Camel. There's a Camel test coming next Monday, November 9th at 1 p.m. in room 300. Please grab your lunch beforehand and be ready. It begins at 1. Fashion Club. There is a meeting at lunch today in room 210. Cole's Child Spree, December 5th. Everyone is welcome to sign up, but please know this is a commitment to the state. To sign up, put your name on the board in Ms. Ham's room. If you have questions, ask Tori or Ms. Ham. Now back to Katie and Jake.
Today is the registration deadline for the December 12th ACT.
Mission Madness seniors, you'll be meeting next Monday, November 9th. Juniors, you'll be meeting Tuesday, November 10th.
It's a Wonderful Life, the long-awaited theater run of It's a Wonderful Life begins its limited stage run tomorrow, Saturday, from 7 to 9 p.m. and continuing Sunday, 2 to 4 p.m. and again next Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
The first performance is Saturday, not Friday. The handbook is incorrect. Come and join and support your fellow student thespians.
Softball, there's a practice today at 3:15 p.m.
All sophomores, Hobie. If you are a sophomore and interested in participating in a life-changing leadership workshop, it's time to consider the Hugh O'Brien Youth Leadership Organization Conference being held June 16th, 19th at Cal Lutheran University in Thousand Oaks. Chosen high school sophomores will study and learn core practices in personal leadership, group leadership, and leadership for the society.
If you would like to apply to attend this conference, please write a one-page typed essay on your leadership experience / interest and why you would be a good representative for Mission College Prep. Please turn in your essay to Lori Wooldridge by Tuesday, November 17th. If you have any questions, ask Emily Rivergetti or Miles Burnett, both of whom are previous Hobie representatives. Now to Justin for sports.
Welcome to the Sports Report. There's softball practice today at 3:15 on the field, and there's a ginormous football game tonight, possibly league title claim by your Mission Prep Royals. So here's a pump up video made by Chris Ramirez.
Football!
We're 7-2. We're undefeated in the league. It's been a great season.
We're not done yet.
Final league game against Morro Bay.
It's here, let's go! Fire it up!
7 p.m. tonight.
It's time for us
to claim
our crown.
What's your legacy?
Last home game tonight at 7 o'clock against Morro Bay. It's senior night. Hope everyone can make it.
Yeah, Sam Moser, SB Spirit Leader.
See, we got a couple in the student section right now, but it's not quite what we want. So I want to see you guys out there. It's going to be a little chilly. Bring some blankets, bring some jackets. We're going to have tri-tip, we're going to have hot chocolate. It's for the league championship. Let's be there. Sink your ship.
That's it for today.
Have a good day, Mission Prep. Everyone, hope to see you all at the game. See ya.
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies. present jest. Still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor.